champion.
How do you feel?
Very good, brother. Very good. Yeah? This is a dream. Fuck. This is a dream for me. Thank you, brother.
You want to entertain people?
Did you hear them?
You want to
get I said this, there's oh!
Let me ask you, do you still want to get knocked out?
Yeah, of course.
Do you still want to get knocked out?
I was 2% knocked out. I can take a lot, you know. I want to show people how much I can take. Give you some knockout guy, you know. He was a knockout guy, give him better.
Alan.
Give me the tougher knockout guy.
You had him
huh?
in the first round.
Oh, 10 seconds. Did you saw it? He was good to be
honest. Why is he coming in? Oh, I see.
Sorry, I thought someone sent him in.
No. And
can you
show
thumbs up?
Alan,
what credit do you give to Molina?
Oh, every credit. I respect Molina very much.
He
I know what he does.
Times.
Yeah, but I want to show my chin also. I have great chin. Bro. I was never done. I had 100 fights. I had million sparrings with Dillian Whites, Joe Joyce's, all of them. I was never really hurt. He could be good. But it was kind, it was mellow to me. You know, somebody he would knock somebody out in their shot, he got me clean. And I was like, yeah, let's go. You know?
Was that the right fight for you at this stage of your career?
Yeah, of course, it was a perfect fight. I didn't even know. I thought he was not going to swing like that. He was windy.
Because on paper, he's the best opponent you face.
Yeah. I think Chandel was 61, he's 62.
Joshua, he's been with Deontay Wilder.
Yeah, listen. He's a veteran. You know, everything can happen. If you have power for 15 seconds, you can knock somebody out. He had that power, but my chin was better. I told you, I have a great chin. That's the best thing about me. I can take a lot and keep moving forward. Like Rocky said, I can take it and keep moving forward, bro. You know? That's what I want to show. I want somebody to hit me like this every round.
Do you want to be tested?
Yeah, let's go. And when I fall, it's going to be glorious. Because it's going to happen in a few years. I'm not going to fall down.
You want me to test your chin?
Yeah.
Full respect to
him. Yeah.
He's been around for so long.
I know it's his past, his prime. You know, we all know that. But like I said, for 15 seconds, everybody's dangerous. He's a world-class knockout
artist.
He has 20 knockouts. I have 9. That's like a lot. He has 20. So he knows. He has the feeling. He did caught me. And I'm glad he caught me. Because I felt it and I survived it. No big deal. Develop. I hope so.
Is that what the next one is?
Well, I think he wants it. If he wants it, I'm going to do it. Only if he wants it. If he doesn't want it, no. I don't want to force nobody.
Why Dave Allen?
Because since first day I came onto boxing scene, everybody keep talking about Dave Allen. I'm his big fan. I'm a huge fan of the. Imagine this crowd times 10 because of him. This was my crowd. Imagine not times 10 because of him. So I would like to enjoy it, you know, just to be a proud part of it and do. Take the torch. I want to take the torch from him. You know, I want to carry it on as an average Joe. He was also like me, wasn't he? Like I'm normal. I'm nothing special. You know, I'm the same. I want to take the torch and carry it another 5, 10 years. You know, he's done his part.
You know? Can I say something to you without you taking offense?
Sure, you can try.
I feel like when people watch you fight, you've got your supporters, but I also think there's people that are waiting for you to lose.
Yeah, but that's good. That's good for the business.
I feel like they're waiting to see who's going to... Someone one day will beat Alan Babbage. I understand that you said what you did in the press conference. We know you don't want to lose. We know that you want to keep going as far as you can.
Bro, I'm not like average guy. I'm not your next... I'm not your neighbor boxer. I want to lose. Why do you think loss is so bad? Well, losing is sometimes good. Because I'm not going
to
lose
you
without
someone to test you. You don't want to lose.
Yeah, but if I lose, it's going to be an amazing battle. It's going to be a battle for ages.
Alan.
Everybody's going to watch that battle.
Alan, come on, straight talk, man. You don't want to lose. You want someone to push you to the limits. And you want someone to test you
that
to
means,
the limits.
That means
you don't
want
to lose.
But that is my limit. I will not stop. You saw it. I will not stop if I get hurt. I will stop only if you knock me out clean. And if you do that, that means I emptied my gas. It's beautiful. I give it my all. I give my all to the people. No, and then I can maybe have a little house, 5 babies with my beautiful lady Savage, and go rest. You know, I'm searching for that glorious battle which I can watch like Joe Frazier, Muhammad Ali, like Gatti Ward. You know, I'm just searching a dance partner to have that glorious battle. I don't care about victory then. You know, like I told you at the press conference, I don't care about losing today. He was a great name. He's a great name. If I lost by knockout. Bro, I'm here, I'm in the top 2, I'm co-main event. I've done my part, you know. But we just keep pushing. I want to keep pushing the limits. So I want only the best names. I can't go lower than him. He's very high on rank. So
he's
the
best opponent on paper he's faced.
So I gotta go even better. I gotta go even higher. I don't want to go down. You know how many shit opponents they turned down. When he said yes, all respect to him. He said yes on 6 day notice. Who the fuck does that with the Savage? I was like, Molina, it's crazy. You know, in a good way. So all respect to him, and he saved the show for me. Nobody would come if it weren't for Molina. If I fought some guy, what's his name? What does the Fox say, guy? Nobody would come. Five people would come. For Molina, they
Eric Molina doesn't turn down fights, though, does he?
Yeah, well, he takes them.
At 10 days, 7 days,
he takes
3
the
days,
fights to my fucking head. I'm happy I felt it. Because I want to feel that power. I did felt it. I want to show the people how good chin I have. You know, that's the best thing about me. You can't fucking knock me out. I'm unknockable. I'm unknockable. Knocked outable.
Knocked outable.
See, I can even speak after fight. But like I said, all respect to Molina. All due respect, because I do respect him. He's been in this game. He's a veteran. Every veteran is dangerous, and he showed it. If my chin was little bit used, he would drop me. It was a good shot, bro. Two shots, three shots. I don't even remember. I'm going to remember yes tomorrow. No problem.
You good, Eric?
I'm good, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You feel good? You feel all right?
I feel good, man. I mean, disappointed that I lost, but that's boxing, man. Yeah.
Would it have made a difference with a longer camp?
You know, more
time to prepare?
You know what? He's just a better man than that, man. It is what it is. I've been in this game 15 years. I shared the ring with the best. I wish him the best of luck in the future, man. This is a young man's sport. That's the last time I'm in there, though.
Yeah.
I wish him nothing but the best of luck.
Right, respect.
Whatever you're doing, kid. Whatever you're doing, I'm with you, bro. Welcome. No? Great man. Great man. How are you? This was fight for Molina. I'm glad he walked out with a bigger man.
You know what? I started off 0-1, man. I fought for the title 2 times. I took it as far as I could. But my time's up.
So I could do, champ. Left it all out there, man.
But you got the respect of everyone in boxing because everyone knows what you're about, Eric.
Nah, it's all good. Man.
Everyone knows.
You still have it, champ. You still have it, believe me. A few days you were not.
It's time. I started off 0-1 and I took it as far as I could, man. And I'm happy about what I've done. I've been blessed. I fought for the title 2 times. He might not ever get that opportunity. Maybe he might, maybe he might not. But I'm looking forward to my life after this, man. I'm good. I'm happy. I live a great life back at home. And I think I'm ready.
Listen, wish you the best in whatever you do, Eric. Like I said, you've served the sport incredibly well. You've been in with the best heavyweights of our generation, so you need to take credit from that and know that you didn't duck any fights. You were always available. 5 days, 10 days, doesn't make a difference. You were always about to do them, so you need to take credit from that.
Absolutely, man, but when you start your career 0-1, everything else after that is a bonus, man. I've written out my bonus, and I have no regrets, man. I did everything I could. I tried my best. And I wish every single fighter that defeats me, I wish him to go out and do great things. And same thing for Babak here, man. I hope he does good. That's boxing.
Right. Listen, God bless you. Thank you, guys. All right.
Thank you.
Right. We'll speak to you soon. Thank you.
You're fucking with me.
Hold on. You got to finish my interview off.
Let's go. Let's walk.
I'm walking. Yeah. Just listen to Eric there. He's going to call it a day.
Bro, you took him. No, I don't want to bother you. You talk to Eric Molina. He has his own story. I'm not a part of it. I am a part of the story, but just a part of it.
Mm.
You know, so you had something to talk about without me in it. It's not disrespect. It's just, I left him to do his own thing.
But once you've been in the ring with him, you have full respect for everyone you fought.
Of course, everybody. I have respect for every single man. Every single one. We start as rivals and we end up respected. I respect them all, you know. And him the most. He was in there with the great, and he caught me. He caught me the best of them all. You know? But I wasn't bothered, but he was the best one who caught me till now.
I don't want to piss Matchroom off because they'll kick me out. So final words from you, Mr. Babich?
Just beautiful. Another beautiful night, and I hope I showed you again. what am I about? And I showed you a little bit of my granite chin. I have a granite chin. You know, that's why I keep telling everybody, knock me out, because that's how I lure you in. Pah! You saw it, you know, so I have a very good chin. I think we learned that from this fight. You know, and I made another, you know, statement after that.
Shave the beard off, see how good the chin is.
Fuck.
What?
You want me to curse? Do you want me to
padding.
Curse?
You got a bit of padding there, mate.
Samson, bro. Samson. I don't have a hair.
Listen,
I have
well done.
It's my hair. It's my hair, but it's other way around.
Yes.
Like yours.
Uncle Albert. What are you on about? I've got hair there and there, bro.
Well, wait.
Are you going to hope to fight before the end of the year?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Parker, she's on undercard.
Yeah.
I'm very interested. Ed is interested. Dylan is interested. Let's go. Whoever you can bring. I would like Dave Allen. If he wants to fight. If he doesn't, let's see who else is there. I think I showed them. I'm top, bro. Top dog. Let's go.
Do your second obligation match room now.
Thank you.
Fuck yourself.